My son and I bought some for less than a penny. Jake, who's 11 years old, bought $30 worth, I think it was, for less than a penny. Then it went up to 6 cents. He bought a little bit more. Then it went up to 40 cents, and now it's about 26 cents. So the question everybody wants to know is Dogecoin a good investment?